You can't get across though. You have to jump. Like a cat. No. Oh, you get impaled, yeah. Oh, excuse me. What's that?
It's like a toy shield.
Oh. See, I thought it was one of those things in like car parks, like see help cars see round corners. And I was like, did you steal one of those?
Mom said Grandpa Sam enlisted at 18 and never set foot in the room again.
So Grandpa Sam, so that'd be our mum's dad then. Yeah. I guess. Going off of that. Oh, look, that was that thing that we saw in the...
Oh, it's a national park.
So, well, are we from a rich family? I mean, I guess our house is massive, right?
Yeah.
We must be from, like, some kind of rich family.
Oh, no, I think it's one of those, like, reflective things you use in, like, photography. Because he's the photography person.
Yeah, no, you are right, definitely. Oh, that's not good. I hate that. Do not like hunting unless it is for actual needs.
Smoking in the house.
Well, you know, it's a different time, wasn't it? Mm. It was the 70s. Smoking was allowed in fucking doctor surgeries, you know?
Oh, that's a little thing under here, too. It's so cute.
Oh my god, it's like a hungry caterpillar! You're like, oh, don't touch it.
Look at that.
Nah. What are you doing? Just move it?
Okay, grab.
What am I doing? I don't know the controls, so I can't even help you.
I'm pressing everything.
Maybe if the hot is bring over the menu. So what button are you pressing to get down there? Like what buttons are you?
That one.
Okay. Now
that zooms in.
You're welcome. Teamwork. Yes. It's very cool.
It is very
cool. Isn't it? Like I kind of now want to have a really good job so that when I have kids and grandkids, I can have like secret passages in my house that they can find and it'll be, oh my god, Devin. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. I thought it would like lift up, like straight up.
Yeah.
But it didn't. It like flam back on it. So, flam? That's a word now.
The passages were a pretty tight fit. They'd obviously been built for smaller hands and bellies.
Oh, it's that cabinet. Ah. Oh, so it's a quick way back to the room. Like if we need to get somewhere else, I guess. So good to know. Don't bother going out. Yeah. No point is there. So, but quick access. What
child stars.
Barbara Finch and the other child stars. What have they been doing? Where are they now? That's just my presenter voice. Oh, we're in our room. Yeah. Hello. Oh, that's
growing
a nice
up,
picture. I like that.
I always thought of Barbara as a child star.
Old Barb.
Oh,
peace.
I'm back in.
You just wanted to just double check.
Yeah.
That's what it was. You didn't secretly accidentally press the button.
I thought we were going to like close it maybe.
Yeah. No, I can't. I thought that's what it was meant as well. Can we have a look at this picture? That's really cool. I like this a lot.
Yeah.
I do. That's the type of thing that in my house, eventually when I get a house, when
that's
I'm a more adult, I want like old movie posters. I'm a big fan of old movie posters.
Swan Lake. Oh.
This is not that there. We looked.
No.
Oh, we looked in it.
Yeah, we did. I don't like it. Why is it? It sounds so sinister and scary in here. I'm not about it. I'm not about that life. Mm-mm.
I never thought about how hard it must have been for her afterwards.
Really zoomed in. Dreadful stories. Guest starring.
Of all the
Barbara
stories
Finch.
People wrote about Barbara's death,
featuring
I'm surprised
old
Edie
Jack.
Saved this one.
Is he gonna read it, or am I have to read it? He? I meant she.
Old Jack here.
Oh, no, is he?
Another ghastly tale. Inspired by
oh my god, fine quality colour patches. Amazing.
Fortunate family. I'm calling it the surprise ending of Barbara Finch.
That's not good. It's not good.
As a child star, Barbara was famous for her scream. Now at 16,
yeah.
She was all washed up.
Wink.
A has-been.
Same person. Oh.
But in a lucky prank, she'd been asked to perform her signature scream at a local convention for monster movie fans. It was just the boost her career needed.
There is, like, there's Fright Fest and stuff. That are, these are actual things, you know.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, puberty.
Getting better.
I was going to say, puberty was probably a thing,
right,
so.
Her biggest fan and current boyfriend, Rick, was about to demonstrate when...
Now that was a great scream.
It was Barbara's father.
Oh my god!
He'd slipped into a table.
Oh my god! I was about to say something else, but
to the emergency room.
just the skeleton chilling in the background.
Just chilling. Well, you know.
Her youngest as you brother, do. Walter. Her convention comeback.
Do you know what? I kind of want a skeleton in my room. That'd be weird. Well, like, no. I'm not a real one.
But yeah.
Okay, I'm hearing frustration, but I'm not hearing terror. What if I tried...
A gang of hoodlums in Halloween masks have been terrorizing Orca's Island tonight.
Every time I'm trying to say that to you, she's tying up.
That came from the basement.
Everybody's dead. Yay!
I loved your delivery on that.
She's gonna go down there.
Oh my god, it's like a horror film. Yeah.
My dad likes making puzzles and secret
passages. Oh my god, Wales, you are right!
There's a key hidden in the music.
Wales.
The secret is to keep winding and winding... Until finally, the key pops out.
Oh,
thanks, baby.
We just wound it.
I'll
was like,
oh, 20 minutes later, Rick hadn't returned. So Barbara went to look for him.
No, he's dead.
Right?
Oh, no. So Devin, how did he die?
She reached for the music box.
Eaten by a whale.
Eaten by a whale. And just casually chilling in our basement. What's up, Will? How you been? How you been? Sure.
Oh.
There you go. So I'm assuming this is telling us to be like,
yeah.
You dum-dums, that's how you get in the basement. Oh my god. Oh. Is that the Halloween music?
Can we just
that
not?
Is the Halloween music.
Yeah. Can we just not?
Gotta go in the basement.
I thought it was like comic book
style, it is cool, isn't it? Actually, like, that's what I like about this game. There's different things, like, different areas depending on a different person. This is straight up the Halloween music. I don't know if I'm gonna get in trouble for that.
And imagine the worst.
Why'd you send a crippled man down there?
yeah. Oh my god, can you hit? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Amazing. Oh my god. God, Devin, pop one.
I've got to get them all off.
Pop. God, Devin, you got this. Oh, calm down. What chair did you? Beating up chairs. Oh, oh my god. Casually just like bear up pool in the game, then in real life. Actually, I don't know how you are at pool in real life.
I used to play.
I used to play as well. Yeah. I used to be pretty good.
I don't think we can get the yellow one.
Come on! If you dream, you can achieve. What I was going to say is, you know how I said her biggest fan and her current boyfriend?
Yeah.
That's kind of gross.
Yeah.
Because if he was her biggest fan, she was a child star.
Yeah.
That's kind of grossed me out a bit. Like, when you actually think about it, you're like...
Yeah.
What are you doing? Oh my god, can you knock off this? Oh my god, yes.
Do you reckon we get an achievement for knocking everything off?
More than likely. Oh, there you go. There you go. Can we get these ones? Yes. I love how, like, our boyfriend's just, like, dead in the room behind us. We're like, knock things off! Woo! Oh my god. What? Oh, it was the sink, like, thing. Oh. Don't know what happened to that one. Just toss it overhead. I feel like you're focusing really hard on, like, doing this. You're like, yes, I'm gonna get it.
Yeah. Because even if it doesn't give us an achievement, we still got one.
It's a achievement for us.
Yeah.
You know, it's an us achievement. Not a game achievement. I think...
I was really hoping it would just close and stay.
Yeah, so was I. Oh, is that everything in the room? Did we knock everything off the walls? That is the Halloween music. That is the music from Halloween, my favourite horror film, if anybody cares. I think we've probably... Oh, I was going to say, I think we've done it, and then... Look at you, surprising me with things. I think that's it. Can we knock these boxes over? Yes. I just, like, screwed us, though, because we just pushed them in front of the door. Oh my god, what is that? What the heck? Oh, it's like a totem pole. It's like a tough totem pole thing.
The gang's leader is the infamous Hookman killer, Dr. Carl Hamill, who impaled an 80s family 10 years
I shouldn't have laughed at that. I was just like laughing. Because like, the gang's leader is a famous Hookman killer. Like, what? What? Whose gang leader has a hook for a hand? Who does that? You're just really into like,
yeah, I'm self-member.
Oh, Devin. I can feel her like untimely end coming, you know? It's like, yay, I look weird! And like, cool, cool dude, cool. Just practicing.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't think anything's gonna come from that. Yeah. Oh, bears. Yeah, the bears is in a limb. The boxes are alive. With the sound of music.
Oh, they're waiting.
What are you doing? Oh, wait.
I saw something on the floor.
Oh, we were just in here. Wait.
Hold on. Yeah, that's what we came for.
Okay, so you need to go down. What? Why is it just a fridge?
I'm just. Nope.
Nope. No. Go on, Devon. Open that fridge.
Oh dear.
Oh. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh whoopsies. Get some.
Yep.
Get some, Rick.
Relax. I was just trying to scare you to help you find your scream.
Well, yeah, I'm hoping that it was like biggest fans and like they were just like cuteness as little and they're actually the same age and it's fine.
All I'm getting from you now is that you're hurt and confused and you're...
She threw him out.
Same. I think, you know, you're... Something
to remember him by.
Barb!
His crutch.
Have you seen my other crutch?
And mine now. Limp. Limp boy, limp.
Fell asleep watching the late, late picture show.
Ooh!
Barbara! Walter?
Oh, who's that?
What's going on up there?
Oh, look at that! Isn't that?
Okay, I'm coming up, but if this is a trick, you're dead, Walter.
Time to go kill our brother! No, I'm kidding, that's not what we're doing. I really want one of those skeletons. Can you imagine that? Just in my room. Devon's like, why am I friends with him? This is like, why? Rude. Can't throw other skates at me. Do we work, oh my god, do we work like a skating diner?
I don't know, we had one in our room.
Maybe then. That'd be cool. But I can imagine that being also really annoying, you know? Oh, this is his room! Oh! Walter's room.
Walter's
room was the. Oh! I got it. Because I was wondering who the hell's Walter.
Just hit him through the coat.
Walter vanished, but his bedside radio was still on.
Orcas Island police describe the man as 6 feet tall, with a steel hook for a hand. Residents are urged to lock all doors and windows and notify the police of any suspicious activity.
Rage, like, slap someone.
Saw the hookman and. Was. Speechless. He was quiet.
Wait for that scream, smashing. You know? Go on, Bob.
And who he was, he couldn't
get him. Oh my god, Devon, hide! Hide or something! Okay, you're moving!
There's gotta be another way out of here.
I'm so scared. I hate it. Devon, I hate it. There's too much going on.
She played her part beautifully.
I love Halloween.
Oh, we're gonna go around and light him in the back of the head.
Oh my god, yes. God damn it. Get some.
Molly's door hadn't been opened in years. The hinges grow.
Oh no.
Oh.
Whack him. Whack him. Whack him. Sorry.
But she sensed the story might not be over yet.
Oh, just like fucking throwing books at him or something. Just throw books at him. Devon, I hate it.
He's not gonna be there.
Devon, you and me should like do horror films live. It should be you being like this the whole time and you and me be like, oh! I ain't really invested in horror films. Oh, it's an egg chair! Oh my god, we have an egg chair.
A floating egg chair.
Ooh, spooky egg chair! Oh, he's not there. Devon, he's not there.
Had vanished. She listened for his breathing.
Oh, he's not in the egg chair.
All she heard was...
Ding dong.
Ding dongs. Skeleton. What is out there,
Mira?
Oh, it's probably Halloween. That's probably why the skeleton's out. Yeah, I guess people on a regular basis don't have skeletons just in the house.
Was coming from inside the house.
Okay.
You're just like, oh, okay.
Oh, oh dear.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh no. That's, you don't say, oh, okay. All right, fair. Because I was going to say, when you say, oh no, like, that's like, he dropped your toast or something.
For Barbara, it was a dream.
Aww, the monster, wait a second, the monsters?
Then she saw what kind of monsters they were, and she realized what was about to happen. She was going to be famous.
Devin, no!
Final breath, Barbara Finch gave the performance of her life. I wasn't there myself, but I hear Barbara was magnificent.
Do you think those were actual monsters, or do you think she was, like, killed by a party?
She had a taste
and
for stardom.
You know, I don't know.
But unfortunately, so did her fans. Of course, the police blamed it all on poor Rick, who disappeared the same night. And little Walter? Hiding under his bed the whole time.
Sweet baby boy!
But that's another story. As for Barbara, tucked inside the music box is all they ever found of her.
Oh, ew, her what? Ew. 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 Oh my gosh, she was famous. It's like the black... It's like,
real eerie tale.
It's like the Black Dahlia, you know? She wanted to be like a star. And then she was a star.
Yeah.
And she got murdered in such a gruesome way, you know? What was that? I love these. I love these so much. They're so cool. I am into
Edie
them
told me
so
all
much.
All wanted was to be remembered, as absurd as that comic was. Maybe what Edie saw was a happy ending.
Maybe not. Maybe she just would like to die nicely.
She was 16.
She'd be younger than us. Rip. Rip Barb. Rip.